Yes, boys. See, I have already given you notes, okay, that you can copy down. I have, the summary of this story, on which most many of the questions will appear. So that what I have done, I have already, sent to your WhatsApp group. You can copy down that, and based on that, the questions will be asked. Okay, questions will be asked. So now I'm going to share the, I have just shared that. Can you see the, yes? 1 minute, just a minute. Are you able to see?
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir. We can't see, sir.
We can't see, sir.
Okay, I'm just sharing, right? Don't worry. I'm just
Okay,
sharing.
sir.
Now I think you are able to see, right?
Yes, sir. We can see.
Okay, right.
Sir.
So,
Sir.
right. You tell me
No,
now.
sir.
Yes. So anyway, just turn off your videos so that less data is required. If all of you keep your videos on, yes, more data is required. So what you can do? Yes. All right. Yes. All right. Okay. Right. Let's go discuss the questions now. Let's discuss the questions. You tell me which question we have discussed now. Your first one is over. What did Patrick think his cat was playing with? And you are given the answer. One of you can give the answer for this question. What did Patrick think his cat was playing with?
He thought it was playing with a
And
doll.
he thought that his cat was playing with a doll.
Very good, very good.
It was really not a doll. This is a tiny man.
Tiny, okay. It was really a tiniest man, or it was it was really the tiniest man. You can just write, it was really a tiny man. There's no problem. You can write even a tiny man also, no problem. Okay. If you write tiny man also, you'll get marks. If you write even elf also, you'll get marks. Don't worry about that. Okay. See here, everybody may write in different way. Okay. Everybody will try to write in different ways. So there's absolutely no problem. Okay, you can write in your own words. Absolutely no problem. Okay, the way you want to write, you can write that. Yes. Now let us move on to the next question. Can you, yes? Shall we go to the next question now? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Right. We'll go to the next question now. Right. We'll go to
Yes,
the
sir.
next
Yes, sir.
question.
Sir, please tell some Hindi.
See. I am discussing मैं अभी क्या क्वेश्चन आंसर्स डिस्कस कर रहा हूँ ना आई थिंक दिस यस व्हाट आई एम डिस्कसिंग क्वेश्चन आंसर्स सिंस आई एम डिस्कसिंग क्वेश्चन आंसर्स यस आई थिंक आई शुड नॉट यूज हिंदी पर फिर भी मैं अभी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट इज इट पैट्रिक किसके साथ यस पैट्रिक ने क्या देखा और पैट्रिक ने क्या सोचा कि कैट किसके साथ खेल रहा था व्हाट पैट्रिक थॉट सो योर व्हाट डिड पैट्रिक थिंक और व्हाट पैट्रिक थॉट व्हाट डिड पैट्रिक थिंक और व्हाट पैट्रिक थॉट सो व्हेन यू आर आंसरिंग यू शुड आंसर कैसा आंसर करना है पैट्रिक थॉट डिड है ना डिड तो पास्ट टेंस फॉर्म है जो डिड पास्ट टेंस फॉर्म हमें दिखाता है तो थिंक का पास्ट टेंस फॉर्म क्या है व्हाट इज पास्ट टेंस फॉर्म ऑफ थिंक दैट इज थॉट जब भी तुम आंसर लिखते हो तभी जो वर्ब आता है ना उसी का पास्ट टेंस फॉर्म करना चाहिए एंड इट विल डिपेंड अपॉन द टेंस दैट इज यूज इन द सेंटेंस और क्वेश्चन अभी इसमें कौन सा टेंस यूज किया है क्वेश्चन में व्हाट डिड पैट्रिक थिंक तो इसका मतलब है यहाँ पे पास्ट टेंस यूज किया हुआ इसको पास्ट टेंस वेरी गुड सो भूतकाल यूज किया है पास्ट टेंस वेरी गुड बॉय सो व्हाट सो जब भी तुम आंसर लिखते हो तो कैसा लिखना चाहिए पैट्रिक थॉट पहले सब्जेक्ट आना चाहिए और नेक्स्ट यू से व्हाट वॉज इट रियली So it was really a tiny man. It was really an elf. It was really the tiniest man. You can write anything. There's absolutely no problem. These all answers are acceptable. Case पर grammatically जो भी लिखेंगे ना grammatically correct रहना चाहिए. You have to keep this in mind. जो भी लिख रहे हैं वो ग्रामेटिकली करेक्ट रहना चाहिए. व्याकरण है ना वो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. अभी नेक्स्ट वीक आई विल बी टेकिंग अप ग्रामर. अभी ग्रामर का आपको बुक दिया हुआ है. जिनके पास बुक नहीं है यू नीड नॉट वरी अबाउट दैट. मैं स्क्रीन शेयर करूंगा तभी आप उसमें देख सकते हो. जिनके पास ग्रामर का बुक है दे शुड कीप द बुक ओपन देयर. सो मंडे आई विल टेक अप ग्रामर. उसके बाद हम स्टोरी जो सप्लीमेंट्री रीडर है ना उसके बारे में देखेंगे. तो उसमें बहुत बढ़िया स्टोरी. अ पैक्ट विद द सन.
कैन यू प्लीज सेंड द पीडीएफ ऑफ ग्रामर वर्कबुक.
पीडीएफ ऑफ ग्रामर बुक दैट आई डोंट हैव पीडीएफ ऑफ ग्रामर बुक. ओके द पीडीएफ
सर आई विल सेंड. आई हैव.
Yes, one of you can do. Yes, one of you can do.
Grammar sir. Sir, I have sir.
Sir, what's the name of grammar?
What is the name of the grammar book? Yes, what is the name of the grammar book? Some of you who have got, you can discuss about that. Okay. And so maybe some of you can take the screenshot and what you can do, you can send it to your friends. So those who don't have grammar book, maybe they can make use of it. Yes, that will be good idea. So some of you can sir. Take initiative. Yes, you can do that.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, tell. Yes. Yes, Punyashlok.
Sir, I have got a cursive writing book with textbook, sir.
Yes.
We have tried cursive book, sir.
See, cursive book is to practice your writing skills. So, to practice your what? Handwriting. Okay. So what you should do, yes, in cursive notebook if you have got, then in your case, yes, or all of you, what you should do, every day you write one page to improve your handwriting.
Sir.
Okay?
Okay,
to improve
sir.
Your handwriting,
okay,
what you should do, you should write sir. One page in cursive writing book. Okay?
Okay, sir. Okay.
Hello, sir.
And there is a one
grammar
which is given here.
Sir,
grammar book the
sir,
title.
Sir, the first lesson is A Tale of Two Birds, sir.
A Tale of Two Birds, yes. That is a story that I will be taking up. First, I will do, I will teach you grammar and then I will take up that A Tale of Two Birds. Okay?
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
So, Monday, I will be taking up grammar. Then grammar.
Sir, I have read that lesson, sir.
Which one?
Tale of Two Birds.
If you read that story, very good. But I will teach you. Okay, I want to, if all of you read, I will be very happy. Right? Story. Okay. Right?
Sir.
Tanmay Varma, मुझे पूछ रहा है कि मेरी मदर टंग क्या है. Yes, Tanmay Varma. don't worry about my mother tongue. Okay. right. Tanmay Varma. शायद हिंदी समझता है. डोंट वरी मैं हिंदी में बात कर सकता हूँ. ओके राइट. ओके बॉयज व्हाट आई विल डू यस सिंस आई एम रिकॉर्डिंग आई विल जस्ट स्विच. ओके आई विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नाउ. ओके विल नॉट व्हाट एवर डाउट्स आर देयर टुवर्ड्स द एंड यू कैन आस्क मी. राइट यस बॉयज. ओके राइट राइट. व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नाउ. व्हाट डिड द लिटिल मैन ग्रांट पैट्रिक अ विश. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्या है. Oh, just because of this network, I'm just turning off my video. Okay, I'm just so that it will take less data. What did the little man grant Patrick a wish? What was, yes? What did the little man grant Patrick a wish?
He would do the homework of Patrick.
To get rid of the cat.
The
from the class you write the 35 days
of the wish of Patrick because he wanted to get rid of that cat.
Very good. He wanted to get rid of that cat. He wanted to escape from the cat. He wanted to save himself from the cat. Very good. You have been able to give different answers. Very good. See, in English, all these answers are acceptable. In English, all these answers are acceptable. Okay. If there's no... if there's no buffering, I can just turn on my, but I could see that there's a buffering. So that is the reason why I'm just turning off my camera sometimes. If you have got any, this one, what was Patrick's wish? What was Patrick's wish? Can you just tell the answer of that? What was Patrick's wish?
Sir, the Patrick wish should do his homework.
Anybody can do his homework.
That was certified.
Yes, sir.
Elf should do.
Elf want to do.
Anybody can do his homework.
Elf his homework.
Semester completed.
The elf to do his homework until end of semester. That was 35 days.
Okay. In what subjects did the little man need help? So in what subjects he needed the help to do Patrick's homework? Okay, yes, you answer. Who is that? One at a time. Yes, you get it. Yes, right.
It was mathematics.
What are those three subjects? Yes. Three subjects. One is maths.
Sir, there were maths, English, and history.
Very good. Maths, English, and history. Very good. English, maths,
English, and history.
Okay, no problem. In any order, you write English, maths, history, no problem. You write maths, English, history, no problem. But remember those three subjects. So, in what subjects did the little man need help to do the homework? Okay. So to do Patrick's homework. Okay, we'll go to the next. How did Patrick help him? Yes, give the
answer.
Patrick helped him by reading the books and the books.
Patrick helped the elf by reading the books.
Yes, and going to the library.
Sir, and gone to library.
Addition, subtraction,
and he was ready
to read all books and he said to elf, and elf was right.
And help with the maths and the and with the maths problems.
Okay, fine. Okay.
Patrick had to work very hard to help the elf. He stayed up night, felt very.
Computer and tell one by one.
Yes, if you tell one by one, that will be better rather than all of you. But one thing, all of you, if you attempt, see, once I tell you to stop, you stop that so that I can explain to you the answer of that. Okay?
Sir, excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, can you tell the answer of fourth question?
Fourth question. Okay. Just remember, first I'll just tell you those subjects. What are those subjects? English, maths, and history. English, maths, and history. What is the question? In what subjects did the little man need help to do Patrick's homework? In what subjects? English, maths, and history. So when you are writing the answer, see, it's a MCQs, it will be there now this time. So the little man needed help in English, maths, and history to do Patrick's homework. You can write like this, or they may just ask you, MCQs, then you can write answers straight away.
Sir, please tell our second on repeat, sir.
Okay, I'll repeat the sentence. The little man needed help in English, maths, and history to do Patrick's homework. The little
second
man,
question, repeat.
The little man needed help.
In, very good. In English, maths, history. And history to do Patrick's homework. Very good. See, if you keep quiet, see, at the end.
Second question
answer. What did the little man grant Patrick a wish? Abhi little man, jo elf hai, usne Patrick ko kaun sa wish diya? Grant. Grant means give. So what was the wish given by the little man? What was the wish given by the little man? So somebody, yes. Okay, I'll just share that screen once again. Cool. Okay. All right. Can you see the screen now? Okay. Now, what is the question? Why did the little man grant Patrick a wish? The little man granted. Abhi grant ka kya hoga? Granted aayega. Granted. Kyunki did, yahan pe did hai. Did, when did is there? When did is there? See, somebody is trying something. Yes? Somebody is trying to do something. Koi to kuch khelna chahta hai.
Gone, sir.
What is gone?
Because
somebody is trying to do something. Who is that fellow who is trying? Who? See, somebody is trying to do something and disturbing the whole class. Some mischievous boy. Yes, maybe there is one mischievous boy who is trying. Okay, now I'm going to the second question now. Yes, okay. What is a little man? So, deed is there. Can you see her deed? And can you see her grant? Can you see the this one? Are you able to see?
Yes.
Yes. So, this no, grant will become grant will become granted. Grant will become granted.
Granted.
Little man granted Patrick. The little man. Why did the little man grant Patrick a wish? The
little man granted Patrick.
Yes. The little man granted Patrick a wish because he wanted to save himself from the cat. He wanted to save himself from the cat. He wanted to save himself from the cat. You got it? Or he somebody said he wanted to get rid of the cat. That is also correct. If you say he wanted to save himself from the cat, that is also correct. Okay, you can write the way you want to write. There is no problem.
Sir, I wrote the little man granted him a wish because he promised him that he will grant a wish if he not give him to a cat.
See, you are writing such a long one. Yes, rather than that, write simple one. So, when you are framing a sentence, try to frame simple sentences. Try to frame simple sentences rather than framing very difficult sentences. Yes? Now, yes, any other thing? I think some network issue with some boys, that may be the reason. Okay, so that is the reason. Maybe all of you, what you can do, you can turn off your, yes?
Please say the picture of fifth, sir.
Yes?
Why is this broken, sir?
Yes,
you
can
write these all in notebook, not broken.
Yes, you can write these answers in notebook. Yes, you write these answers in notebook, absolutely no problem. Okay, write these answers in notebook. Okay, let's move on to the next question. Which question? Now here, we'll go to now fifth question which we are discussing. How did Patrick help him? So Patrick worked very hard to help the elf. He stayed up. So he worked very hard. So how did Patrick help him? He worked very hard. He referred to the books and he went to the library. Yes? He went to the, yes.
Patrick helped him every day and every way, and Patrick was working harder.
Very good. Very good. See, the way you are giving answer, absolutely no problem. So Patrick helped him very hard and, yes, very hard. Yes. Right. See, Varun, shall I remove you? Yes, I don't want anybody to annotate. If anybody is trying to do that, then I will remove them. Yes, Varun, I am noting down their names. Yes, those who are trying to play with this one. Okay. Yes, don't play with it, right? Okay. Yes. Some
people. Read dictionary.
Yes, he referred the dictionary. That also you can write. There's absolutely no problem. Or he solved the maths problems. He did addition, subtraction, all that. If you write, see, longer answers, no problem. But this time, all the questions are going to be MCQs. So, simple, maybe one sentence.
Sir, he worked day and night.
He worked day and night, absolutely no problem. He worked day and night. He worked very hard. That means he worked very hard. That is the meaning of it. Okay. He very good. See, I want you to give like that answer. Very good. See, if you go on giving like that the answer, many others will also learn the language. Sabhi sabhi sikhenge na. Paras Nalwade. Nalwade. Yes. Paras Nalwade. He's a Marathi. Marathi boy, Nalwade. Okay. Paras Nalwade? Okay.
Yes, sir.
You are a Marathi speaker. Paras?
Yes.
Yes, you are from where? Belgaum?
Satara, Maharashtra, sir.
You are from Maharashtra?
Yes.
Where? Karan is from, Mandur. Karan speaks Marathi at home, then Paras also speaks Marathi at home. You speak Marathi at home or is some other language? Okay, doesn't matter. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Okay, right. So who do you think did Patrick? Now let's go to this one. Now who do you think did Patrick Zuma? So kisne kya
Patrick? Patrick did himself
the homework. Patrick did his homework himself.
Okay. Give reasons.
Patrick did his homework himself.
Then
give the little man write the answers in the answer book himself. But was Patrick was telling him what
Patrick some of you are giving up. Okay, wait. Now see, once I tell you stop. Okay. Who do you think? Okay, now some boys, now yes, some I'm boys, just admitting yes, them.
I'm
okay.
Just admitting them.
Who do you think?
Who do you think?
That is a question.
That is a question.
Whether it's a little man, that's an elf, whether it's an elf or Patrick.
So Patrick did his homework himself.
Because Patrick was working very hard day and night. Yes. Right. Okay. You can give that answer. Right. And it is quite clear, no, from that since he was working very hard, that means Patrick himself was doing the work. Because what he was doing, he was solving the problems. Only thing was, who was noting down? Elf was noting down. But who was actually working? It was Patrick himself. If Elf was there, then Elf was what he was doing. He was just noting down what Patrick was telling. Who was referring to the dictionary? Patrick was referring to the dictionary. Who was solving addition, subtraction? Because Elf doesn't know addition, subtraction and all. Who was doing? Yes, Patrick himself was doing it. Very good. So the question may come, who do you think did Patrick's homework? So it was, yes, Patrick himself. So answer kya rahega? Patrick himself. Kisne kiya Patrick ka homework? Patrick ne khud apna homework kiya. Okay. So now let's move on to the other questions.
Sixth one, answer repeat, sir.
Which one?
Sixth one, answer repeat, sir.
Who do you think did Patrick's homework? Patrick's homework was done by himself. Patrick did his homework himself because give reasons. What is the reason? Because Patrick worked day and night. He referred to the dictionary and he solved
all addition and subtraction.
He solved all problems of additions. So he solved problems in maths. So yes. And
did he send the exercise answers in the WhatsApp group, sir?
Yes. See, you are supposed to write. I am not supposed to give you all the answers. See, I will discuss the answers. But you should write because you should write in your own words. All these answers are simple. See, this time it's going to be MCQ. You need not worry about that. How you write and grammar part is also not very important. What is very important is you should remember some of the facts. That is what is very important. Like who has done the homework?
In own words, like you can write how we want.
So all these things are very important. That is the reason why I have given you summary. So summary is there. But now answering the questions, you should write in your own words. Because everybody's answer will be different. See, it is not science or it's not history and all. Because see here, your language is very, very important. Your expression is very important. And you each should write in your own words. Okay, understood. इसी के वास्ते मैं जो लिखूंगा उस वो तो घोकंपट्टी जो मराठी में बोलते हैं ना घोकंपट्टी जो सिर्फ क्या करना है सिर्फ उसको मगअप करना मगअप की करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं अपने जो लगता है ना वो हम लिखना चाहिए हाउ यू फील यू राइट दैट लेट इट बी करेक्ट और रॉन्ग डोंट वरी अबाउट ऑल दैट राइट इन योर ओन वर्ड्स दैट इज व्हाट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट देन ओनली यू लर्न द लैंग्वेज लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट वन नाउ सम पीपल
ओके सर
Okay, boys. So now let's go to this. We are going to the next exercise.
Yes, sir.
Fill in the blanks. So, यहाँ पे जो words दिए हैं ना, phrases दिए हैं. So we are going to learn about that. What is there? Out of luck. You tell me, is it a word? See, they have told about phrases. So I'm just because on Monday we are going to see what is a phrase. So here, What is the phrase you see? Out of luck. Is it a word or phrase? Out of luck. Kya hai? This is a phrase. Phrase ka matlab kya hai? Group of words. This is a word. Mystery is a word. जिसको हम कन्नड़ में कहते हैं वाला
पदा
हाँ शब्द हाँ पदा एंड हियर इट्स अ फ्रेज
शब्द
हाँ शब्द हाँ अदे दैट इज एंड
एक्सप्लेन कंडा सर
हाँ डोंट वरी आई विल एक्सप्लेन इन कंडा आल्सो आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग इन कंडा आल्सो वेरी गुड दैट यू आर स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश ओके आउट ऑफ लक बट यू आर स्पीकिंग इन गुड इंग्लिश कैन सी योर कॉन्फिडेंस इन इंग्लिश ओके आउट ऑफ लक दैट इज अ फ्रेज फ्रेज है इधर इन्हों शब्द समूह
शब्द
समूह
जिसको हम शब्द समूह बोलेंगे ना आउट ऑफ लक है ओके आउट ऑफ लक और मिस्ट्री क्या है वन वर्ड ओके सो यू हैव टू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स नाउ
फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स
नाउ हियर यू टेल ट्रू टू इज वर्ड
ट्रू टू इज चोर
सर योर वॉइस इज ब्रेकिंग
सेमिस्टर बिटवीन
यू योर वॉइस इज ब्रेकिंग सर
ओके देन आई विल जस्ट This I'll stop video then.
Sir, your voice is double, sir.
What now? It's okay.
Yes, sir. It is okay, sir.
Yes, sir.
Some people find household dash a bore. So household dash a bore, but I like to help at home. Some household people find household
chores.
Chores means what? Chores, which is done at home. चोर्स का मतलब क्या है
उसका मतलब क्या है
क्लीनिंग यूटेंसिल्स हां घर में काम करते हैं ना ग्रूमिंग द रूम
और
चोर्स
ओके
ओके सर
सो चोर्स
चोर्स
होल्ड चोर्स
आर यू गोइंग थ्री वी गोइंग
ओके सर
household chores are bored, but I like to help at home. Who stole the diamond is?
Sir, my voice is not
clear. Sir, who stole the diamond is?
Sir, second one, second
one. The diamond is still a mystery.
Very good. Third one.
This semester we are going to have a class exhibition.
Very good, semester. Next one.
True to his word, the elf began to help Patrick.
This word in the dictionary.
Can you look up this word in the dictionary?
I started early to be on time, but I was out of luck.
I started to be on time, but I was out of luck. There was a
traffic jam.
She says she has
got a lot of books, but between you and me, I think most of them are borrowed.
Yes, sir.
All of you have to correct answers. Now, let's see this one now.
First one, very tired.
What is the first answer?
Very tired.
Had an angry look on the face. Had an angry look on the face.
Elf. The little elf.
Read.
Scowled. It will be scowled. 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 It will be scowled. Second one will be scowled. Yes.
Bermuda.
Yes,
third one, bridges. Third one, bridges, sir.
Carry, B.
Third one, B. Bridges. Oh, very good. Bridges. Very good.
The fourth machine.
Glitch. Shrikad. So here, what word is there that you have to look for?
Because sir, we should write it in notebook, sir.
You should write in the notebook. Yes, you should write in the notebook. Okay, all these answers you should. See, here you need not write that crossword puzzle. What you should do, you write 1, 2, 3, 4 and write the word that should be there in the crossword puzzle. Very tired. So you are going to write very tired. What is the word for that?
Very.
That no, in the notebook when you are writing, you should write like that. No need of crossword puzzle. Okay, directly you write the meaning of those. What is that? Let's go to next one now. What is that? Is speaking. In the story, Patrick does difficult thing he hates to do because the elf pretends he needs help. Have you ever done something difficult or frightening by pretending about it in some way? Tell your classmates about it. This is what you have to tell. So one of you will you tell? So have you ever done something difficult or frightening by pretending about it? Would like to tell? Anybody who wants to come forward and tell? I'll be very
pretending about it means.
What is that?
Swimming.
No. See, in the story, Patrick does difficult things he hates to do. What he hates? He hates to do what? Doing homework. And he was referring to the dictionary. He was solving the problems. All that which was difficult, he was doing all that. Okay. Yes, now something you are frightened of.
When I am a kid, sir.
Tell.
What you feel about
Tried to put the chair on the horse.
Okay. Yes, tell.
Sir, when I am a kid, I have tried to put the chair on the horse.
Okay. Very good. That kind of thing. Abhi, isme kya question kya hai? देखो यू हैव टू स्पीक अबाउट व्हाट जब छोटे थे या कभी भी कोई इंसिडेंट रहेगा जो आप करना नहीं चाहते थे क्योंकि वो डिफिकल्ट है और जिससे डर लगता था वो कोई इंसिडेंट या कुछ किया होगा आपने जैसा कि एक बच्चे ने बोला है ना व्हाट ही सेड दैट ही ट्राई टू पुट चेयर ऑन द हॉर्स बैक इस तरह से अंधेरे रात में कहां तो जाने के लिए आपने ट्राई किया होगा और कुछ डिफिकल्ट टास्क आपने किया होगा तो इट इज अबाउट दैट यू हैव टू टेल अबाउट दैट ओके एनीबॉडी हु वांट्स टू टेल यस
सर व्हाइल स्विमिंग लाइक स्विमिंग लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस
सडनली ओके गुड व्हाइल स्विमिंग वेरी क्लियर वॉइस यस राइट यस श्रीशैल व्हाट आर यू ट्राइंग टू डू श्रीशैल डोंट डू दैट
I was hitting the AICC competition because of my father said that if you will not score good marks, you will not be go to any school.
Okay, good. Okay, let's go to next.
Jumped in
some other time you can give answer for. So what do you feel about? See, homework is whatever the exercise we have done. No, that is the homework. You have to write answers for all these questions. Okay, say what you and those who are not attempted here, you can write. Okay. Say what you feel about homework. Do you think it is useful, even though you may not like it? So what you can
do, yes, sir, write it is a useful. Homework,
maybe. So I'm not fond of homework. I don't like to do homework. So here you can, your partner. So like this, you can use it. Maybe you can make use of all these which are.
Sir, please tell Hindi.
नहीं अभी इसमें क्या लिखा है, होमवर्क के बारे में लिखना है. होमवर्क आपको अच्छा
लगता
है, आई लाइक होमवर्क, सिंपल सेंटेंसेस, आई लाइक होमवर्क और आई डोंट लाइक होमवर्क, आई एम फॉन्ड ऑफ होमवर्क, और ऐसा यू कैन राइट इन योर ओन वर्ड्स. जैसे आपको लगता है वैसा आप लिख सकते हैं.
और होमवर्क के बारे में
लिखना है,
होमवर्क के बारे में हमें क्या लगता है वो लिखना है,
लिखना है बराबर, राइट. सो होमवर्क के बारे में आपको जो लगता है ना, व्हाट यू फील, फील मींस का इसका मतलब व्हाट यू फील अबाउट होमवर्क, होमवर्क के बारे में क्या लगता है, दैट यू हैव टू राइट. एंड यू हैव टू अटेम्प्ट, यू टू अटेम्प्ट ऑल द क्वेश्चंस व्हाट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड नाउ, यू हैव टू राइट इन योर ओन वर्ड्स. देन हियर दिस स्टोरी हैज अ लॉट ऑफ राइमिंग वर्ड्स, so lot of rhyming words, can you write out some parts of it like a poem, maybe some sentences and all, you sir, can just write that one or two sentences you just write, sir, not required
sir, like sir, your patty, the elf have told, sir, the elf have told the history is a mystery,
very good, like that, history is a mystery, so likewise, okay, history is a mystery, very good, like that you find out some sentences, okay, two three sentences, history is a mystery, how, yes. Okay, likewise.
Like,
if it's not in the sentence, even words which are rhyming.
Sir, then... very bleary.
Ah, right, very and bleary, right.
Sir, yes. Patrick.
To make it interesting, you know, they have done that. Okay, let's go to next one now. Right. So, rewrite the following incomplete sentences carefully. So, here you can, yahan pe jo diya hai na, kuch phrases diya hai. That you have to use in the sentences. So sentence में use करना है. हम Monday को देख रहे हैं, sentence का मतलब क्या है, sentences में कैसा use कर सकते हैं उसके बारे में देखना है. More and more books. When you see, you can write that when I started reading more and more books. You can write in your own sentences this more and more books. Too difficult.
Patrick refers more and more books.
Yes, he referred more and more books. Yes, Patrick referred more and more books. Very good. So likewise sentences you should write. Okay, so use that. Then look at this cartoon. There's a cartoon there. Then after looking at the cartoon, you can write few lines on that. Maybe 4-5 lines you can write on that cartoon. So this cartoon is on what? This cartoon is on a homework only. So get on with your homework.
Sir, the boy is very sad to do the homework.
Very good. The boy is very sad to do the homework. Very good, Nitin. Absolutely right. So, likewise, yes.
But his father is abusing him too.
His father is
abusing him, sir.
Father shouts at him, you can write. But don't say abusing. Father was shouting at him. Father was very angry with him. Father was very angry with him. So, like that, you can write. Very good. So, you are able to write that. Okay. Yes, boys. Yes, what I can do is, yes. I'll stop the recording now.